of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Gospers. Today is Thursday, November 7th, 2024. It is day four for specials. For lunch today, we will have cold dog nuggets or fish nuggets. Now it's time for a morning meeting.
Happy Thursday. Have an amazing day and soar high.
Today is Thoughtful Thursday with Miss Quigley. Listen carefully as we do another mindfulness exercise today.
Good morning and welcome to Thoughtful Thursday. Remember to sit in a comfortable position, and this is a time of being calm, like when we do breathing in class. So if your mind wanders, just gently bring it back because it's normal for our minds to need to be refocused. All right, so this one is a forest adventure. Can you find the little joys in the wilderness? The forest is full of tiny little sights and sounds that can stir up happiness. Imagine you're walking in a dense forest. Listen for the crinkle of the leaves under your feet. Imagine you see a tiny squirrel scurry up a tree. Imagine the texture of the tree bark under your hand. Listen for the quiet hoo-hoo from an owl perched up high above you. Feel a gentle breeze blow across your face as it stirs up the leaves on the ground. Imagine a leaf dancing up, up, up in the air as it floats through the forest. Think about what emotions are stirred up in your body and mind like the leaf stirred up by the wind. All right, thank you for doing the activity with me, and I'll see you again next week.